No. So, Gaurav, I don't know. So, you are the only person till date to whom I just open my heart, even with not with my parents, to be honest. Okay, because somewhere the frequency is matching. So, I don't want to leave you, to be honest. And it will be throughout, it will be throughout, not but with level one and level two. I don't want that kind of thing. So, yeah, definitely, I'm not, you have not explained me level two, but definitely I'm going with you for level two. It's 100%. But I want you to be my mentor. Even I will success, even I will get my goal, still I want you to be my mentor. Because, this is the first time in my life I am talking this kind of thing to anyone. So, I don't know, but yeah, it is happening. So I want you to be my mentor, my guru.
Hey, hello everyone. Gaurav this side. I'm bringing one wonderful interview in front of you, and this story is going to inspire you a lot. This is the journey of an IT professional. When he entered and enrolled to Immunity Abundance Model on this journey of success Immunity Hub, he was looking for something. He was trying to identifying one path. He was identify the missing dots, what he was literally missing. When he started this journey, his name is Amit Gupta, an IT professional. He discovered something inside which literally started transforming something outside. It was notified to him by his colleagues. It was notified and noticed at home as well. He's an upcoming coach too, and let's listen from him how the journey had been, okay? And it was just a tiny step he took, and he believed that this is the step-by-step models which always, contribute in everyone's life. Let's listen from him what Amit has to say about his journey in Immunity Abundance Model when he subscribed to my course, and how did he learn, and what did he learn so far. Let's listen from him. Thank you. Hey Amit, welcome, 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 welcome to this breakthrough session. So I remember that a few months back, I don't know exact what date you did join this course, and from there your journey towards immunity abundance started, immunity success started.
Right.
So when you subscribe for the course, with what thought you subscribe inside? Do you remember that? What was that?
So Gaurav, to be honest, when I joined your first live webinar, I remember I joined in halfway. Like, I joined only the second half of your session. Even I have not joined the first half of your session. And then second half itself made me to join this course, to be honest. That was so powerful that I have just listened your second half, and then I discuss, and then when you revealed like what else you will be giving to us, that the all the modules, I immediately subscribe. If you see the history, I may be the first or second student to enroll after that webinar. So that material is very good, and to be honest, I was looking for those things from long time. But I am not getting from where I need to see. I have attended multiple webinars related to this, but I don't know what happened on that day, and it was a very good decision, to be honest. Okay, and something is already happened, to be honest. Like, if just in general, if you see, you may have my that initial session as well, right? You can see me in that session, and now you can see me in this session. If you want to compare, so that is awesome, really.
Amazing,
Yeah.
amazing. Good to hear this. So
Yeah.
what I read from your intention and wordings that this was the thing which brought you inside, it was the value. The value I was giving, the kind of the value I spoke, that you will get this, that, blah,
Definitely.
blah, blah. There's
Definitely.
lot many things I was just bawling that you will get these all things, and it made you to take the decision. That's very good. And that's the learner attitude you had, and that's why I would suggest, means that's why I would say this, that you could identify that. But in this journey, what happens, Amit, you know, people become skeptical because how come these many values are coming in a very nominal way with nominal price tag? So did you also feel skeptical at those moments when you were joining? How?
Yes, and you know, sometimes no as well. But yeah, I was not able to express actually.
Okay.
So okay. Yeah, but it was good. You know, I don't want to like elaborate, but yeah, it was really good in that sense. Like you know, it brought me a bit discipline within me. You know, now I am able to have my timetable. You know, you don't believe, like now I'm waking up at 6 a.m. And earlier I was not able to wake up till at 10 also. Like I used to go at office at 11 and 12. I wake up at 10, get ready in 1 hour, and then I go to office. Now I'm waking up at 6 a.m. So that material and that subconscious mind detail, you know, it helped me to explore those things in more detail. I'm not saying like, you know, only this video, but at least it gave me a path. So now I know, okay, these things are exist. You know, these things are there in our world. Before that, I was not aware of anything. So when I saw your videos on subconscious mind, I explored over internet. What else?
Yeah.
So, you know, it gave me some different path.
Yeah, yeah. Yes,
so,
yes.
So it was like a kind of a path. You sent me one picture also, like in that WhatsApp group, the first step.
Yeah.
So it was like that first step for me.
Yeah.
That so, you gave me.
Yeah. So the thing was what, when I started this course, Amit, to be very honest with you, so my intention was to bring only those people who have already knowledge of subconscious mind, who have knowledge of, you know, reprogramming of subconscious mind. Because I wanted to give them the techniques, the manifestation technique. Mm-hmm. But in the process, what I found that few people are still struggling to know the even concept. Right. So I thought, okay, this course is not for that. So at least let me introduce the concept.
These are basics. At least.
Yeah, basic. So I put them out. And I'm seeing the kind of, you know, comments. I'm comments seeing over there in subconscious mind. People are really, really utilizing it in very good manner. I don't know about you, whether you explored this Arigato techniques or not. But people, they have found their lost stuff and they are using in health segment. So Arigato is so powerful as the part of subconscious mind. Were you able to practice this Arigato technique earlier?
Arigato, no, not earlier. And even I'm saying, like, you know, that still in lockdown, so I'm not interacting with much people and, you know, not much thing to thanks or not much thing to do. That's why that is not happening in regular. Okay. But I'm trying, like, whenever it is possible, I'm trying.
Okay. So, Arigato can be used to attract your goal very faster. So, there you can utilize. And it's as I always say, it's a no-brainer. Continue, start using them and you would start seeing the result.
Yes.
Okay. So tell me, so in this journey, you identified this subconscious mind, then relationship mastery comes with whole together new concept, the BRC system. What do you have to tell about it?
So BRC system is really something very, very new. Even for the subconscious mind, at least I was aware about these words.
Yeah. So BRC is not even available in the outside world.
Yes. Yes.
So no one has spoken.
It was really a good thing. Like, like a kind of tracker we have in that kind of, like, you gave me some step by step, like, you know, do not freeze yourself.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you don't believe, I was giving the same lecture yesterday to one of my friends, do not freeze yourself. She was saying to me something like, yeah, main to ye nahi karta hun. So the one line that came out from me, like, do not freeze yourself.
Wow.
Soch rahe ho ki, you know, tum ye nahi karte ho. So that is happening. That is why I'm saying, like, there is a big change.
Wow, amazing. So this is a journey and it's a slight, you know, step by step transformation. Because it's a journey towards being a being a butterfly from caterpillar. This is journey from babycorn to a popcorn. Okay,
right.
You have to still explore your complete potential. Okay,
definitely.
And here I read your goal, Amit. So it was so powerful. It was so
yeah.
powerful,
yeah.
and I replied it to back. Because when you discovered yourself using those courses, the courses you learned, you went through, and from that, what came out, that was the real gem, which was,
yeah.
it was anyway affecting the masses, what you spoke. So would you want to, yeah.
So for that also, I want to share. So that thing, like my immediate goal, and then the to journey to the goal of goal. So
yeah.
everything was there, you know, in my mind.
Yes.
And it was there from last 3 to 4 years. To be honest, like, you know,
yeah.
I always want to do that.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I was always searching for someone, like,
yeah.
you know, how to do that. Even I checked with my parents, with my relatives, like, kaise karu? So, I don't know, like, I'm not able to put those in sequence. Like, you know, pehle ye karna hai, then ye, and then the purpose should be at the last. Because what I was doing, I was just thinking of that thing, ki, yeah, mereko wo karna hai. But wo kaise? Right? Because I have hundreds of liabilities now.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So this course, I'm not saying like wo goal mere ko ye course ke baad aaya, but I am able to picture out that goal ki wo path kaisa mere ko travel karna hai after
yes,
this
yes.
when you gave me those blueprints and all everything. So wo aapne budget manifestation ka vichar, so that is really very good. I already started this from this month. Maine apna pura wo tracker bana liya hai. I don't have 5 accounts, but yeah, I'm still
yeah.
managing. Yeah,
great.
So,
you're a money manager. You're
yeah.
an excellent money manager.
So now, even like I'm a major, right? So first of May, I already started doing using that track.
Yeah.
So now I'm seeing that okay, अभी मेरे पास इतना तो रहेगा ही at the end of 1 year that I can utilize somewhere else.
Yes,
so
yes.
that thing is coming. अभी क्या हो रहा था ना कि आया पैसा चला गया आया चला. So that small thing that you gave me in one bundle.
Yeah.
So अभी वो path clear हुआ है मेरे को. So,
yes.
So Now I am अभी तक मैं ये नहीं still I am not sure इन्हें कि कितना time लगेगा like you said कि अभी जल्दी जल्दी करना है and even in one meeting I ask you in one session कि ये जल्दी जल्दी कैसे होगा so because few things I don't know I need to learn those skills also
yeah so when I say I remember what did you ask Amit you
yeah.
ask when you say Gaurav be an action taker How to
yeah.
become an action taker. Okay.
Yes, yes.
So that time I said, so what you have to do exactly? So I don't know, miss, how you followed this, but people who followed every day, miss, I remember that for me, when I was following my mentor, so yeah, you truly said it, that everything was there in our mind. But you know, until unless we bring it out and see it with the help of our mentor, who puts everything in order and says, yes, now you have to just take a walk. And
yeah,
and the similar thing, I know that's what you want to say over here. And having said that, when you asked me that day about this, how to become an action taker, so I always meant for my every student, every day a little you have to complete. And that's how, if 30 minutes or 90 minutes, if any student will be giving to it, they can easily complete it in maximum time span of 10 days. 10 days maximum, I say. Suppose Sunday or weekend,
yeah,
they think that this is a luxury time for them.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
Like they can just simply utilize that. Okay, so the thing was, as I say, so this concept, this immunity abundance model for which you subscribe, so it tells you how you can create your own system, okay? So what happens exactly now again, what happens, you know, our inner voice and subconscious mind, who always lived since its childhood in the comfort zone. Okay. And you never realize when it becomes the enemy. Okay. So it tries to keep you in the comfort zone always, but you are at the state of becoming a rocket. And the moment you don't take the further step, which could be a very nominal, very slight step, what it will do, if you cannot do that, it will pull you back in comfort zone. So today is Wednesday and 7:30
It is happening now.
Yeah.
It is happening now. Because,
yeah.
you know, when I listen to those Earl Nightingale and all, it gave me a certain energy.
Yeah.
Okay. What I started, like I started my TV and on YouTube during breakfast, I just play that video while having breakfast. So at least, you know, that is in my routine now. At least I am listening to those. And Creed and all, because I'm not able to take printout, so it is not happening regularly, but at least that video, I'm listening very regularly. So now what happened, now this course has completed last week. So now in this 5-4 days, you know, that thing started. Yaar, wo main soch raha hoon, agar wo nahi hua to. So this is what we are saying, right? The negative things will come, and again the subconscious mind is ready to be relaxed. ki wo nahi hua yaar, tune plan to kar liya hai, tere ko apna channel banana hai, tere ko kuch course banana hai, abhi tune mehnat ki hai, aur fir wo nahi hua to kya hoga? So again that thing started. That is why I booked that slot. Again, I need Gaurav.
good one, Amir. So yeah, very honestly said this thing. Yeah, it happens. So what happens, you know, the world outside is the energy dragon world. The world outside is full of, you know, negativity. And when you are in this energy field, in this kind of energy field, you are completely bullied with positivity and you feel that. And what happens, the inner confidence again gets boosted up, okay? So never ever leave that subconscious child alone in the hand of TV and in the outside world, bring it back to this energy field, okay? So, and that's why I always encourage the tribe people that show up in this Atlas Mastermind call, okay? So fine, that's wonderful thing. So I totally understand that from where you started, now what you are thinking, and now how your inner voice has started behaving. So that's why this meeting is there. Amazing. So what we are going to do, we are going to, before we end this call, tell us one thing, what do you want to say to the audience, to my audience, or people who would be looking, because now you will be viewed by lot many people. Okay,
this is for everyone, guys. So please go and take this course. Even Gaurav have a money back guarantee also. Even I am guaranteeing you, like, you know, once you enroll with this course, you will never feel negative in your life. So, you know, just one word, awesome for this course.
Thank you. Let me correct one thing. So when you enrolled, Amit, that time I was giving money back guarantee.
Okay.
And so after that, what happened? I started giving money recovery. So what happened? I saw few people who became a bit reluctant and they did not even complete the course, and they came back asking for money. You know, because you have completed the course, you know what it has created, what kind of, you know, energy and what kind of, you know, bricks it has built, a totally new building inside. Okay. So it is bringing, so you are knowing, and that's why you are saying this. And you know, then I started giving, you know, money recovery guarantee, which is people should, they should get motivated to complete the course. When they complete the course, you know, they feel the result what they want to see. As I say, this is the journey starting from 3 days to 90 days. The financial goal which you have written, that has to be there within 90 days, provided everyone follow this step-by-step system, okay? Mm-hmm. So, yes, great message you gave it to the world, but now I want to listen, and rather everyone want to listen, what is one goal you have which you want to bring for the masses? What is one goal which you have written to me in email? So I want to listen and with other people as well.
So the goal of the goal, that what Gaurav said, and the purpose of life is for me is to, you know, go to the rural areas and villages and educate farmers there, you know, those who are not able to, you know, connect with the world because of illiteracy or something. They may have talent, but they are not able to, you know, picture themselves in front of market, in front of world market. So I want to create a platform that will help them, or that will connect them with the world, so that, you know, they will have their own independence. You know, they will have their own, you can say, unka khud ka kuch ho. Right, they should not dependent ki wo 5000 rupees 4,000 रुपए, नॉट इन द मनी, बट यू नो राइट नाउ दे आर मच मोर टैलेंटेड देन द पर्सन हु आर इन सिटी, बट दे आर नॉट गेटिंग एनी वन, दे आर नॉट गेटिंग विजन. सो माई पर्पस इज टू एम्पावर देम एंड इंश्योर दैट दे आर डूइंग देयर बेस्ट इन देयर होम टाउन एटसेल्फ.
Great, great one.
Yeah.
You also want to be the holding hand for those farmers.
Yes, definitely. So, and by doing that, definitely I will get something.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. It is said that when you think of service, money is byproduct.
Yes.
So that's how money follows you. That's how abundance follows you. So yes. More power to your goal, more power to your services, what you are thinking about. And I trust you. You are going to conquer this. You are going to achieve this.
Because, you know, Gaurav, I know a few people in person. You know, they are in villages. And they are more talented than me, to be honest.
Yeah.
But because of, like, you know, I got educated. I have been visited multiple countries. I have been interacting with multiple persons. So, I can able to manipulate things, to be honest. That is the required of today's world. But those guys are not able to do that. So even I know to whom I will be targeting, like first, at least first 4, 5, 6 families. But so I want to be, you know, I want to use this thing for their benefit.
So I understand, and yeah. It is coming from Amit's understanding.
Yeah.
But let me tell you, you know, the real world is slightly different. It's okay. The understanding has evolved till now that you know, manipulation is required. When you get inside level 2, you will understand even manipulation is not.
No, manipulation doesn't mean like, you know, telling lies and all. No. Manipulation, I'm saying like, you know, to picture correct thing at correct time.
Great. So, it was amazing. It's really amazing conversation,
yeah.
Amit.
So, yeah, really.
So, yeah. So more power to your dreams, and you're going to achieve it. And trust me, you can achieve this within 90 days. 90 days. Minimum and maximum 180 days. How? Let's see now. Okay, so you were listening to Amit, and give your love, energy, and power to Amit. Thank you so much. Have a super awesome day, Amit. Thank you.